Welcome back to another episode. This isn't really an episode. This is a new series that is going to be stuff about my doggies and my grandmother's doggies because I only have one doggie. She has two doggies. Okay, so we're going to do a documentary about Zoe today. You might see Zoe, but you probably don't. Black blob right there. Oh, and that's one of our other participants. And then I have football game. Hey, look, it's Zoe. She kind of blends in. Let me turn the light on.
Here, over here. This is the light.
Okay, that's much better. Well, this is Zoe. She is a black lab. Or a black labradoodle. She's a very good labradoodle. She loves playing with a ball. Like, I don't have a ball, but like, she will literally make you play. Like, if you throw the ball for her, she wants you to throw it to her a million times. She's really cuddly. At night, she sleeps in owls, being that hot. Yeah, you guys can hear that. She has a very powerful tail. She just whipped my camera.
Okay.
And Zoe sneaks in a nice ball, unlike the other two dogs we're gonna film. She doesn't really sleep in a bed unless there's a lot of people in it or a lot of other dogs. But most of the time she sleeps on a couch or a bed. But she's a very mellow dog. Oh, she loves walks too. That's one thing she loves. She's a good walker too. She doesn't pull really. She hasn't really ever been to the dog park though, which is something she doesn't experience. And that's my grandmother right there.
Hi.
Okay.
I'm Grandma. I'm G-Ma.
Yeah, we call her G-Ma. And then, the dogs also love these things called nubs. But, of course, you don't have them, do you?
No, we're all out of nubs.
They also love milk bones, which are the milk bones right there. But, yeah. They love treats. Oh, this one is a very big beggar, too. Like, she begs for a lot of food, right?
Right.
Yeah. So that is mainly everything about Zoe. Like she will like make you play with a ball forever if you throw it to her. So that's one lesson. Never throw a ball for Zoe unless you want to stay there for a few hours. Why?
Here comes Obi.
Oh, that's Obi. Another one. Wait a minute. Sorry guys, I'll be back in a second. I'm closing every possible door. Sorry guys, I have to do this. But I do because this dog will go in any of your rooms and he will never come out. So I hope you guys enjoyed the documentary about Zoe. Peace out.